journey. I would like to take this time to thank my significant other for introducing me to this game. It's quite frankly, I was glad when I played it like 2 years ago. To be honest, I don't remember much about it, but it was quite the experience. And it's emotional. To say the least. I heard a car beep outside. Hopefully y'all don't hear that at all. Hopefully y'all are having a good Thursday, and this is gonna spill into Friday, so I hope you have a good Friday too. But yeah, journey, my friends. Like I was thinking of playing music during the stream, but I was like, I don't know if I can do that because I upload these streams and I don't know any non-copyrighted music on my Spotify stream. So yeah, there's that. Playing that Journey stuff. That game that nobody plays anymore. But I decided to play it because it was in my purchases. Give me a minute. Yeah. There we go. It's all good. Even though I probably won't get much out of this. Out of this stream. It'll be good either way. So let's do it. I don't remember how this game goes, to be honest. But hey, it's a game. And I think it's pretty great. Ooh, it's also pretty looking. I don't remember if there's like combat in this game. I don't think there is. I think it's what it says it is, a journey. It also has some pretty great music. I don't know if I'm louder than it, but hey, I'll fix that when we get to it. That's what those were. Those look like graves. And there's me, I think. Don't I look very pretty? Oh! There's tilt controls. I didn't know that. But you know me, I'm not gonna do that. Hey! Hey! What if I go back, though? Because I don't remember much about this game. I just know my significant other told me that you can. Like, there are, like, secrets and stuff. That's about it. I wouldn't really know where to go either way. Or remember where to go. Oh shit, what was that? Actually made me nervous. Oh right! That thing. I like this game. Oh. Like, the fact that this game has tilt stuff. I'm not great at it. I'm actually turning my controller and shit. Let's get up this hill, though. I think I'd be seeing something out of the corner of my eye, but it's probably heat waves. You know, them little waves you see in the heat sometimes. I swear there's like a jump button. Unless I'm remembering that wrong. This game is very cinematic. If this doesn't go too long. Ooh. If this doesn't go too long, I always have a backup game to play. Oh, jeez. That's pretty great. Is that something? No, I think those are just nubs. But I'm also curious. Now forget about it. Let's go through this. And ooh, come on, keep going. Oh, I thought they would say something on him. This game is pretty great. You know, it has nothing yet. There's stuff here. I remember that as much. Oh right, there's like auto jumping. I forgot about that. Yeah, this looks much better than the PS3 version. Oh yeah, I think the scarf is like your health or something. Oh shit, and they do that. Oh right, here we go. There's our jumps. Oh, floaties. Yo, I see stuff. To be honest, I'm honestly playing this because I wanted to play it. I could have played anything else. Could have played Uncanny Valley, but I heard that was actually pretty bad in its own right. I was like, yeah, let's not. That is so cool. I don't remember what that does, but it makes me feel good. And I heard there's like a significance to this. There's no pause button. Oh. It's pretty nice. Oh, wait. I found a pause. There's chapters in this game? Oh, thanks. I didn't know. Good to know. Ah, so that's how you do that. I think. I don't exactly know what I'm talking about. Wait, what was their vibrations? Maybe it's just me. Oh shit. The triggers do stuff too. Oh. Guess I can only jump once. Unless I run into these things. Oh. God, man, I heard it. My arm cracked a bit. Keep feeling like sudden vibrations sometimes. Makes me think that something is there. There we go. Lore. Oh. Well, I already get the symbolism of that. And that makes me kind of sad. Just look at him. Her. I don't know what it is. I'll just assume it's me. So it's a guy. Whoops. Slippy slides. Oop. Thought there was more to that. But I guess not. That's fine. Oh, my arm itches. I wonder what the streamers are playing nowadays. Other than PUBG, Fortnite, pretty much battle royale games. You guys are telling me I can't go that way. Good to know. I'm really glad this ain't a horror game. I probably would have been screaming by now. Like, one of these days I'm gonna play Doki Doki Literature Club. I see stuff. Heck yeah. Wait, this is like an indicator thing, isn't it? I think. I'm not sure how this works. Hey. Just go get this thing. Why they can't get up? The real question is, will I be able to get up there to get it? That was easier than I expected it to be. Makes my cloth longer. My scarf longer. This is a very pretty game. I'm gonna be doing that a lot. Thinking it uncovers secrets and stuff. This game makes me want to finally play Okami. Sorry, I thought I heard something. Is there like an easy way to get over there? Or will I jump? Fucking, I'm gonna jump. I felt like there was an easier way, and there was, but I wanted to jump. Ooh. Hey, more of the cloth things. So dope. Actually, I want to check that place out over there. Keep hearing things. Oh, I can't get in here. Ooh. Strange. Yeah. What does it all mean? Because I honestly don't know. If this takes longer than an hour, I probably... I see that. Yeah, if this takes longer than an hour, I'm probably gonna stop. But then again, it'd be because I made it take longer than an hour. Oh. Might have jump stuff. Almost said jump juice. See, I know I saw more of them claw things. I'm just gonna call them scrolls. Just seems easier. Hey, what's up, guys? Okay, because apparently Pokey Laws is live. Thanks, phone. Yeah, here we go. Oh, that was bright. Oh. Story to this game. So every bit and piece I see, I'm gonna actually not skip through it like I usually do. Quite the thing. Well, let's go. Move onward to find, I guess, my fallen brothers. I'm not sure anymore. Phone, please cooperate. Any new viewers, welcome. We're playing Journey. Quite the experience of a game. And quite beautiful. I love it. Suggested to me by my significant other. This is where all the real puzzles come in now. I'm being stuck on this part for like an hour or so. Oof. I wonder how soft this sand actually is, man. Makes me want to go to places like this. I wasn't so scared of fucking heat exhaustion. Or dehydration, my bad. What's up, guys? Such a good game. Oh, that slide. I think that was one of the things I liked the most when I first played this. The whole sliding thing. So cool. Just look at all the sand. It's so cool. Well, let's figure out a way to get up here. And get that thing. Because I want it. I'm not gonna Sonic Force this game. Not gonna play it out. Not gonna play it. Gotta play that game. Okay, there we go. Ooh. Oh shit. That's right. Wait, no, come back. I need more. Come on, we're almost there. Dang it. Yo, what's up, Ghost? Oh, hey. I didn't even know this place was here. What's up, Ghost? Good to see ya. You're finding lore, my boy. That looks cool. What does it mean? Sit and... I don't know how you manually sit, but you know. Sit and ponder, dear friend. It's... you press options to sit. So cool. Okay, let's get out of here. And actually try to get that thing. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, get up here. Yeah. Because I know we can get that thing. It makes my scar. Which makes my jumps higher or longer. Oh, there's one out there. Oh, come on. Gotta do this right. Almost. Yeah. Got it. Oop. Yeah. There may not seem like much to this game at first, but there is. There's a lot. And I like it. It gets actually kind of scary. I'm just sliding across the sand. Just all casual and shit. Go. Keep going. Scarver's gonna be so long. Now, what am I actually supposed to be doing? Honestly, couldn't tell you. Because, like this game says, it's quite the journey. Like, I got to this part and I don't remember what to do. I was usually on Skype with my significant other. He told me what to do. Because I honestly don't remember. Wish I had one of them uptime bots. But I don't think I've been playing this game for longer than 30 minutes. Oh, there's one right there. So, Ghost, how have you been? It's been a while, my brother. Whoa, man, I don't think sand really does that, but if it does, that's pretty awesome. I can tell. Being busy is always a good thing to be, sometimes. But you do need relaxation. Or scarf. Like, I've been busy as well, doing, like, art and shit. You know, the sand moving like this when the wind blows or something. I don't think sand actually does that. I wouldn't know, though. Never lived near a desert or a sandy place. Forever stuck in the thing, the hellhole we call Ohio. No gozai mats. After that. Can I get up here? Good to know. I love to see it. God damn it. I love to see it whenever I visit a desert. Which will probably be never. No, seriously, can I get up here? Or am I gonna get blown back? I might get blown back. Yep, I'm gonna get blown back. Guess I can't go up there. But can you surf them like this? I'm gonna actually have to look this up on a YouTube video, though. Ah, that sucks. If they don't actually move, that's upsetting. I don't want to visit a desert anymore. I think I'm supposed to be, like, unleashing all of these things. So they can take me up there. I assume. I don't know what to call you. I think you were in another game that wasn't this. I can't remember now. But I know you're an indie guy. It's a good game. What's up? Thank you. Oh, didn't mean to do that. But it works. You should play this. It's a really cool game. Oh shit. Look how, like, even though there's not much that you call combat in this game, it's actually really fun, really cool. Like, if I can make an hour out of a game on a stream, it's a good game. It's a pretty decent game. Unless it's Crash Bandicoot, then it's shitty and it shouldn't have existed in the first place. Oh, excuse me. Oh, then play it. I hear it's much different than other games. Me, not a big Assassin's Creed guy, so I don't care either way. But if you can play it, you can play it. If it's a good game to you, I'm glad you love it. I just expected Ubisoft to take a break this year, you know? Yeah. Oh, that's so cool. Which is good, because the Assassin's Creed games were honestly fucking boring. This one actually looks exciting. I mean, by this one I mean Origins, you know what I'm talking about. I played Black Flag, didn't get too much into it, but I enjoyed it. The ship stuff seemed really cool. Hey, there's some more. But other than that, the other Assassin's Creed games, not that great, in my opinion. Oh, that was close enough. Yeah. I have to pick it up one of these days. It doesn't seem like it's nothing but climbing. Because climbing useless buildings is fun, right? You're treading along, my journeyman. Wait, he's not a journeyman. And I'm okay with RPGs. I was gonna play Pokemon on stream, but I was like, I found this game. And I really like this game. So I'm gonna play this one. Not like I don't like Pokemon Emerald, you know. You know, the one that got a 7 out of 10 for too much water by IGN. You know. I don't hate Pokemon, it's not that bad. It's a franchise. It's a franchise like John Cena. Like, I can play Pokemon pretty much mindlessly, unless it comes to the Elite Four. Then I actually have to think. Never like to think in RPG games. Ah, that's messed up. You shouldn't pretend to don't see John Cena. He's always there, watching, lurking, ready to bury, I mean... show young, humble, and new talent. I really need to play WWE 2K18 on stream one of these days. Oh, that's so cool. Also, don't look up the cloak. Don't feel paranoid. John Cena ain't like that. You ain't a young talent that's wrestling. Unless you are a ghost, and. Well, haven't you been talking to me, then? Is that where you've been? Have you been wrestling on the indie circuit? Ooh. Wait. Ghost, you ain't smoking, are you? If you're feeling paranoid all of a sudden, just because I said a John Cena thing. Oh god. Owl person. Oh, what is this? Oh, Vinny is live with the hand of fate. So after you watch this. Wow, somebody allergic to weed? I've never heard of that. That's a new kind. That's a new thing to me. The ghost, you're lucky. You don't have to depend on stuff like that. You know, people say they don't get addicted to it. They smoke it a lot. What do you call that? I'm not trying to diss weed smokers. They're cool people sometimes. It's the drinkers you have to watch. If they don't drink in moderation, stay away from them. Drink in moderation, man. That's all I can ask you to do, or suggest for you to do. Lovely slide. Oh man. Didn't expect a cutscene. Oh, it's so beautiful. Just look at it. Oh, so good. What is it? Just this wasteland. Well, it's not a wasteland. It's more barren. It's more barren than wasteland. It's just so cool. And there you see, that's moderation That's good moderation right there. Should make you a mod. At this point, at some point in the future, maybe this year, I'll need mods. Ooh. Sliding is so cool. There we go. Yo, what is that? I forgot about these things. What is that? Oh yeah! They're like actually creatures. Oof. What was that? There are people outside the door. It's real weird. Why am I following this thing? I can't remember. Is there like stuff in this desert? I know there's like stuff in this desert. I heard there's like pseudo multiplayer in this game where you just find random people. Hey, what's that? Oh, that just seems like a corner of something buried. Oh, hey. I guess I can do this one first. I don't know what to call these things. But I know I'm gonna draw this character probably a day after this stream. Yo! Yeah, definitely like this. Not because he's easy to draw, just because look at him. He has cool. Oh! That's pretty dope. But there's something else over here. There's something else. Follow me. Like, I know there's something else over here. I saw it. Yeah, there is. It's more lore. And gosh, do I love lore. Hey. See, we found more. Heck yeah. And lore. I don't know what this means, but that's okay. Lead me, dear friends. You know, I would like my voice to sound deeper over like recordings, but you know, beggars can't be choosers for voices. At least mine's ain't super fucking high. Hey. I feel like there's something over there, but I probably can't actually get over there. Woof. I can, but you know, that takes a lot of work. Can I just bypass this all and jump? I actually could, but I would need more strength. Oh, look at that. You know, when you play Super Mario Odyssey for like 3 hours, you start to actually care about movement and shit. Like, if you can't move well in a video game, then why is it a video game at all, sometimes? Because let me tell you, there's no exaggerations about it. Super Mario Odyssey is a really good game. Oh, I thought there'd be more. So where are we going next? Exactly. Nintendo made some pretty good games for their new console. And I can only look forward to this year in Nintendo gaming. There's something over there. But I guess we can go over here first. Slide. Yeah. Get up there. I like how they just go under the sand. Oop. Scarf is so long. Oh, hey, more lore. Sony better not fuck up. It's bad enough I can't. No, wait, that's Atlas's fault. What's up, guys? Sony just better not fuck up this year. What's up? Oh yeah, Kingdom Hearts. That's not Sony particularly. It's more Square Enix. But Kingdom Hearts 3 is more Square Enix. You're looking forward to Square Enix this year. What the fuck? Hey! Hey! Okay. I was wondering what the fuck was going on. Here's that pseudo multiplayer. Scared the fuck out of me. Not gonna lie. Dear friend. So you gonna look at the lore? Dear friend. Let's look at the lore. Because I don't understand it. What the fuck? I was wondering where. Oh, wait, that's you, dude? Oh, shit, it's Ghost. Okay. Trudging along with my dear friends. Oh, disappointing. But hey, people. I didn't actually think people were still playing this game. If you don't know, I like to play dead games. It's like, goddamn. Oh shit. Oh hey. Is that more scarf energy I thought I saw? Hey. Huh. Hey. This game is so good. keep moving. This game just got real interesting, for real. Now that there's a second person here. Oh, it's turning night, I think. At least it feels like it. Looks ominous, don't it? I think this is one of the creepy parts I was talking about. It's actually pretty unsettling sometimes. What is that? What is that I'm hearing? I hear shit. I don't like that. What is that? The fuck is that? Dear friend, don't get lost. I like how we can both recover our own scarf. Alright. Good night, ghost. Stay opaque. What the? Probably keep exploring. About nowhere to go, kinda. I'm just assuming we go up here. Dear friend. Come on, dear friend. Up here. Don't remember this game as well as I thought I did. Let's go, friend. But now that I have somebody. What the fuck was that? Oh, it's just stones. Ugh. I don't think I'm gonna beat this game in an hour. Like I thought I was. Oh man. Ah, this game is so cool. Ooh. I really want to draw this character. He looks so cool. Kinda get it. yeah. They're all free. I don't remember the lore reason why they were in there, but... This is so cool. So I started at like 11 something, it's 12, so it's like an hour or so. Now we can go into two hours. Oh jeez. Oh yeah, I forgot about this part. Oh, the fucking sand surfing. Oh my goodness, this is so goddamn cool. I don't know how many times I'm gonna say that during this, but goddamn. Am I gonna say it a lot? Ooh. Oh my gosh. I gotta get that thing. We gotta get that thing, man. But I don't know how. Hey, is that a switch? No, that's not a switch. Maybe it is. Oh, I see. I remember now. This way. But how do we get up there? Like, I kinda don't wanna progress, but at the same time, I do. So, if I progress, we get further. And there's more experiences to be had. Oof. Oh gosh, the bright. We need to get up there. There's scarf stuff up there. How did we get up there? He's already trying to figure out a way. He almost got it. But you can't stay on the mountains. I don't even think I could fly all the way up there. Oh jeez, he got it. I think he got it. Oh, he actually got it. Oh jeez, got it. Yeah. Ugh. I'm not even looking to complete this game, but it's just fun to know that I got it. Make my scarf longer. Oh, did he go back down? Or is he just actually down here? Like how he's just casually surfing. I think I lost my friend. They give you so many ways to go. And I appreciate that. Oh man. That flip. I don't even know if there's trophies on this game. God dang, do I feel accomplished when I go through these things. Yeah, we can get to one. Oh, this is so cool. Looks much better than it did on the PS3. Oh shiz. Didn't even know there was ramps. So I'm playing Sonic Adventure, but better. Oh man. Let's go. Oof. I like how he does the flip on his own. Oh my goodness, this looks so good. Just, goddamn. I knew the PS4 version had to look much better than the PS3 version. No. Oh man. Drop. Soft sand, man. I swear. Oh, it even glitters in the subtle light. If you ever want to get good screenshots in this game, in a game, this is the game for it. My dear friend isn't here with me. He got lost in a scuffle. In a shuffle. My bad. Maybe I'll find him up ahead. For me, it's actually really hard to understand this story without any. Oh, jeez. What the hell? Okay, I get that now. They stopped depending on the scarves? There's definitely going to be a part two of this if I don't get through it tonight. Looks so much more menacing on here. Oh my goodness. Oh man, I don't know. That darkness kind of scared me. I'm not scared of the dark. Just that I'm not ready for this to turn into a horror game. Oh my goodness, the colors, the contrast, and the lighting is just, oh my gosh. Remember, this game was originally on the PS3 and it was pretty good. Yeah. Somebody here with me. Experiencing this journey together. I don't know why, but this is so much better with another person. Like, it's hard to find things to speak about when the game's just doing it for you, kinda. I'm looking for more of them scarf things. Oh yeah, that's how you get up to like places. Oh, there it is. Come, dear friend. I don't want to leave you behind this time. Is he exploring? I still see him. I wonder if he's looking for the thing. If any other time, I would call it quits. But I just can't with this game. Oh, he's back. It's like going through an ocean. It's like these things are kind of like jellyfish. Like, look at it, man. Like, these are like the seaweed. Heck, even the sparkles in the air look like, make it feel like it's underwater. But it's not, it's just underground. I don't even know if he's in front of me or behind me. Oh, there he is. Oh, hey. so much to explore and see. I feel like I'm alone again. Oh, there he is. I know I saw something in the distance. I think this is where things start getting tense. Yep. I got about. Oh goodness. That's right. I remember that. I forgot how this worked. I think it was like if you get caught in the spotlight. There you go. Oh shit. That actually kind of scared me. I don't know why. But I know they do take away from your scarf. Sorry, I'm pretty concentrated. Because I remember the first time I played this, I died a bunch. Oh my goodness. Scared the fuck out of me. Oh my god. I really don't remember this dream as well as I think I do. Oh my goodness. Please don't turn. Oh god. Oh my gosh. He took my scarf. Oh my god. Forgot that happened. That happens. Oh my gosh. I don't know where the other guy went. Goddamn, did that scare me? Like, did that actually scare me? Oh my goodness. Shit, man. I forgot this game turned into a stealth game. After a bit. I don't even know where that thing is. Got my scarf back mostly. Goodness, I forgot about that. Come, dear friend, sit with me. Oh my gosh. Whew. Boy. Don't know why that made me scared. More lore. I think the whole thing is like many of them died without their scars or lights. I'm not sure how their life works. Us. Well, me. The long journey thing. I don't remember what these things are called. Oh. Then I was alone. My friend gone. I guess I'll find him up ahead, maybe. I believe that's the last of the tense moments for a minute. Okay, I lied. Because I actually kind of remember this part. I think it's just a lot of platforming. You know what? I'm gonna actually end it here. There will be a part two then. Because I think this is like a midway point. So yeah. If you like the stream, hit the follow button. If you actually watch the archives, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Other than that, we'll be taking another journey very soon. probably play Sonic Forces tomorrow. Who knows? But yes, I'll see you guys later.